Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Rift. We are once again on A Tough Love. She's level 23 now. And we're about to try an instant adventure, Intrepid Adventure. Let's see what happens with this. I have done it before. I tried to do this recording approximately 30 minutes ago. And the PC froze up and it corrupted the file completely. So I've had like 20 minutes of an Intrepid Adventure, so I'm not going in totally blind. So let's see what happens this time. I really don't know what happened. On Brute Walk. Really? Is that a German server? Well, this should be helpful. Let's see where we start. Yeah, I was in the middle of this. I'd done about 20 minutes and suddenly... What the hell's that? What? Alright, okay. Hello. It seems the main party is down this way. Let's get cracking. What have we got to do? Disable defensive weaponry controls. Okay. And where are they? 22 of 26. Are they out this way? Where I just came from? And what are you doing? Are you linked, Dad?
A tide of madness shall engulf this world.
Okay, it looks like I came in at the end. Right. Here we go again. I've got buffs up, yes. Let's refresh them. This is a lot of people.
Haste to flee. Much of value was left behind.
Right, okay. What are we doing here? Collect lost treasure. Oh, there's one. Six of 26. Wow, okay. I'll just hang about here then. See if another one pops here. Need to lock that up. There's a go, there's one. So, you stand in the same spot basically. Oh, get that one there. Nope, somebody else will get that. 23 or 26. I was going to say something before and I've completely forgotten what it was. There we go. Oh god, what's that? Murdantics. Seems like I'm no longer pulling aggro, which is a good thing, I think. Considering I'm not really, I haven't got any taunts. Whoa, hello, baby. I know what I want to do, I want to try and get the raid window up. I'll try that in a minute. Okay, stunned and amazed. Whoa, get out of that. I've got you. Level.
But the deep shadow of greed that lies within every dwarf.
Soul tree. Spend all. What have we got? Backhand. Okay, we can add that to the.
And what are you suggesting, Scotty? That we sit
is that the end?
Here and let these heroes blaze a trail of glory through our ancestral halls? That we stay
kill corrupted hammer lords.
The danger for us? I wouldn't put it like that, Captain. But
right, I needed to do this, didn't I?
Such eloquent words. But still, it's an excellent
where's
idea.
Raid frames?
Runeguard, form a defensive perimeter. We're holding this ground. Don't worry, Ascended. We've got your backs.
Just so I can keep an eye on what's going on. And I wanted to add that to the macro, I think. Where is it? Backhand. 6 seconds. What's Swift Strike? I can't remember. Right, I should add that to there. We've got that up. Right, let's see what's going on. Never been here before. I know I say it every time, but the running animation really does lack something in this game. It's a bit ploddy, isn't it? Oh, hello. Ooh.
To flee, much of value was left behind.
Okay, we've got the treasure room. This is a treasure room again. Seems a bit weird. Right, go on, what's happening now? Still collecting lost treasure that I haven't collected any of. Right, you need to find one and stand there. Right, looks like somebody else has got it well covered. There's one. He's seen it as well. It's 24. Oh, there's one there. Might get one in. I get the important one, eh? Ooh. Someone's got some AoEs that I haven't. God, that's noisy.
Hello.
useful for our troops. Gather what you can. Bring them back to the staging area.
Bring them back to the stage. Where's the staging area? Alright, there's weapon thing. Here's one. Lost weapons. Okay. Where's the staging area? Is it? Yes. Nope. Is the staging area at the other end? Yes. Oh, it's gone. I'm looking around, looking to see where to drop it, and it's already gone. Oh, what a noob. The experience for these is pretty damn good, though. Pretty damn good. We're going to get a lot of levels off these, I think. Come on, where's the next one? I don't make it back. No, I did think I would. Oh dear. Woo. What's that? Rune King Molinar. Are we all here? Whoa, what the hell? Back off, Nick. Back off. Oh, feared. Great. Dead. Oh, dear. So, walk. I don't know the physics of any of these, so what I can do and what I can't do, I don't know. I don't know what killed me then. Is. Oh God. Really? Are we supposed to stay in the red? No, no, we're not. Okay. Going to need some healing after this, I think. Supposed to get past all these. Oh. Nope, I'm going down. Nice heal. Nice heal, mate. Nice heal. I'm dead. Wow. That is a weird one. Okay, I don't need to recast my buffs. What's going on here? Come on. Wow, this is a tough fight. It is freaky. Okay, where are we going now? Still got buffs up. No healing potions left. Oh dear. Another ding. Can't spend soul points in combat, I know. Oh God, that's noisy. Good God, my ears. Ooh, what's that? Estrode. Hello, Estrode. This doesn't look good. What are these things flying about? These are going to have some mechanic, aren't they? Yes, there's some kind of mechanic there. Zap it from afar. Her down, I think.
If the dwarves at their height could not contain,
ooh, well,
what hope do you quarreling children have?
There we have it. I'll ignore that. Leave party and get teleported back. Well then. That's an intrepid adventure, is it? Getting my arse walloped left, right and centre. Thanks, Carpy. Right, there we have it. We've picked up another couple of levels. Let's finish these points off while we're here. What have we got? We've got 1 point. Spend all. And we get a new skill. Quick death. Okay, I'll sort that out afterwards. Alright folks, there we have it. Not quite sure what's going to happen now. I've just started playing Aster, so I might be focusing on that for a while to see what we can get out of that. We might come back to Rift at some point. If you do want me to come back, let me know in the comments below. This is Olgrey, signing off.